me so. Ufu na me so no hulu men kao. Uhulu men no rupuli men. Are you for the people or you bullying them? Skunda syndrome. Batawa ama benchi batawa yi mendela. Skunda syndrome.
What we need is for the ANC alliance to split. They will split, I can't predict when. And to move away from ethnically based politics to value based politics. I'm sure it's going to happen.
Kufuneka iANC iphela amandla. Kube khona abanye abazophatha noma uma iqhubeka iphethe kube yilabantu babo abazozwa bona. Okufanele babe phambili. Basebe ikhethele iqinisweni abantu ababafunayo.
25 years after the first elections, do you feel the disappointment of people and they don't believe in this new country again because 9 million of people didn't register for this election?
Yes, there is disappointment, but everything is not dark in South Africa. There's light at the end of the tunnel. If the ANC wins and President Ramaphosa keeps his promises, things will get better.
They say officials, officially Bajileza, Kalibana Bate. They are way too overprivileged, Bakabeta, even West commit the main. But trust me, they will never see jail time. I think there's something wrong, cause every time when something happens, I swear, justice runs from our system. Get spooned down, Uja Fatis got the pistol. Kamole Bilo Gila Casta, the PPEs. Apparently, they made them out to the food parcels. But as the Yelling and Millions, and they rather dig about a million graves, that's a stabbing. Instead of promoting Umsonyani, that's disappointing. How about you bury the corruption and make means for job creation? Yeah, install a send mix and a high.